Question number two, if 3R is 18, what is the value of 6R plus 3? You can see this is actually equal to 2 times 3R plus 3. So this is 2 times 18 plus 3. 18 times 2 is 36. 36 plus 3 is 39. So the answer is D.